Jameson, the swing pass. Zitzman chasing him down. Jameson, first down, fumble the football on the hit by Zitzman. Suazo in trouble and now just airing it out as far as he can, and it is caught for a touchdown. Park Wilson, who moves it up the right sideline and has a huge opening for the Hawks. Only the kicker to beat, and Wilson blows by him and will blow all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, St. Anselm College, 91 yards to start the game.
Seconds left. Great D by Merrimack. Jennifer Roy with a steal. Is she able to finish? She is.
Mencie for three, got knocked down, makes the three.
Gaddam got a fire on Cage. His shot goes! And the Warriors win!